any fuel. Forget about that. That's where I'm going. Must be on the preserve tank. So we're definitely on low. Just ran out of fuel. Well, with a little luck, I can coast to the Shell station. It's only a block. It's uphill though. So that's gonna suck. It's two blocks actually. Good thing I did this today instead of thinking, well, I'll just hit it on the way out of whatever I go. This is much better to do it when I don't have anything else to do. Right my way.
Thank you.
Here's my exercise for the day. I just need enough to get to the better, cheaper place. This place is like 30 cents more money. 10 or 20 cents more money, I guess. Not more, I think the other one was $3.19. This is $3.49. That's like 30 cents. Do I want a receipt? No, I don't think so. Proceed to where I was going to get fuel. I actually thought I was going to go all the way up here on the fumes, apparently. I should have stopped on the way home. That's what I should have done. I shouldn't have come all the way home just because I was tired and hungry. But I was so close to home and I drove right by the station I'm going to right now. I should have just taken the extra 10 minutes to do it right. What happened? I don't believe it. No gas. Alright. I guess I won't be getting gas from here. Who knows? Who knew gas would be such a fucking hassle? Such a giant problem. Well, here it says 29. Here's 29, 329. You know what? I'm just going to go to the way cheaper one. Fuck these guys. $3, so it's like 20, 30 cents less than the other place. This time always reset your mileage so you know where the fuck you are. Although I said 107, I don't think that's fair or accurate. I think a lot of it evaporated sitting around in a hot garage type of thing.
My own shadow. I was like, who's that? right next to me. That's hilarious.